You know, I'm sorry I added the in front of New Bohemians, but it's just New Bohemians, isn't it?
You better watch that.
Yeah, I will. I'll watch that. I'll be more careful. And you actually also are a New Bohemian, aren't you? It's not like you and them. It's us, isn't it?
Yeah, it's us.
Yeah. Where are you from?
Dallas, Texas.
This is where you guys came from today, right?
Yes.
And you had trouble getting here?
Yeah, we barely made it.
Barely made it. Got here with like 2 minutes to rehearse, and I'm certainly happy that you could make it, and I'm sorry for all of the problems.
Oh, that's okay.
Yeah, how did you start singing? What was your first professional job?
Professionally, it was with this band.
Right.
Really, I was just a kind of a around-the-house type singer, making sandwiches and vacuuming and stuff like that.
Do you make sandwiches for the New Bohemians?
Oh, yeah.
And then where did you make your professional debut?
In Dallas, really.
Mm-hmm. And what kind of circumstance? Like a bar? Or?
Yeah, there was a friend of mine invited me out to a bar. I never went to bars or clubs.
Yeah, I find that hard to believe.
See, I didn't. Anyway, she invited me to this bar, and I was reluctant, but I said, okay, yeah, because I was sick of school and everything.
Mm-hmm.
I said,
well,
I'm going to go.
Sure.
And,
yeah,
so, anyway.
Bars being the sensible alternative to school. So you went to a bar, there's a band, and what happened?
Well, she introduced me to these guys, New Bohemian. She was friends with them.
Mm-hmm.
And I was kind of sitting there being all mousy and not really saying anything to anybody. So she said, listen up. And she got me this shot of Jack Daniels.
There you go.
And I kind of turned around and guzzled it down. The next minute I know, I'm like, whoa, I'm talking to everybody and acting like this and being silly. And they started playing, and it was a really kind of a lighthearted scene. And, and I just kind of walked over and started improvising with them. All these lyrics, all these words just came into my head. And we made stuff up.
That was Jack talking.
That's what it was.
Gosh, you're a lovely young woman, and I'd love to go on talking to you all night, but it's time to play our game.
Oh, okay.
you want to come back here sometime?
I'd love to, yeah.
Oh, did you have a good time?
I had a great time.
I'm sorry about all of the chaos, but we're really happy you're here.
Me too.
All right, nice to see you. Thank you, Edie, for being here. We'll be right back.